His name was Fritz Fleumer. In 1920s Germany, Fleumer had the bright idea of coating paper with iron powder to make a cheap magnetic audio tape. This paper tape was fragile, but it would replace the existing expensive magnetic solid steel tape and could be edited with a pair of scissors rather than a soldering iron.
Fleumer knew he was onto something.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.